Saturday. Time for the Saturday Weekly Tag, presented by the Broken Moose, at Moose, or just plain old Dave. 10 questions. 10 questions I should answer just for you or anybody else who watches this video. Question number one. Have you ever stopped someone from hurting themselves? No, I have not. Have anyone stopped you from hurting yourself? Nope, because I don't do that kind of stuff. Number three, do you like your laugh? I never really pay attention to my laugh. And I can't say if I do like it or not, so I honestly don't know. I never pay attention to when I laugh. Actually, I don't laugh that often. Are you preparing for a populace? And what kind? The answer to that question is no, because I never thought about it. And I don't think it's going to happen in my lifetime. I'll probably be dead by the time it happens. Do you have any funny family stories? Nope. I think half my answers don't mean no. What type of food do you prefer? I like all foods. If it's in front of me, I'm going to eat it. Salt or pepper? I take more or less pepper than I do in salt. But I do like both. Ketchup or mustard? Mustard. I prefer mustard over ketchup. But yet, that's another one. I do both. I do ketchup, I do mustard, but I prefer mustard over ketchup. Do you prefer going out Okay, let's try this question again. Do you prefer going out to breakfast, lunch, or dinner? If I have the money, I'd go for all three, because I hate cooking for myself. But mostly I think a combination of brunch, breakfast, and lunch together. Dinner I can cook at home. Well, actually, I can do lunch and dinner at home, or lunch and breakfast at home too, but no, I would prefer lunch and breakfast. Or breakfast, and I go for brunch, which is a combination of breakfast and lunch. And do you eat to live or live to eat? We really don't understand that question. But do you eat to live or live to eat? To me, that's a tongue twister. Well, everybody got to eat to live. But I don't think you can live to eat. So I'm going to go with eat to live. Anyway, those are my answers to your tag. Until we see each other again, real soon. Take care for now.